to turn our attention to, you know, your toaster sandwich, anything with toast, really. Appliances we're talking about.
Yes, specifically their lifespans, because it seems most of us are a little confused about how long appliances should last.
They just don't make things like they used to. And here at the Auckland Repair Cafe, they're trying to put that right, whether it's fixing appliances, sharpening knives, or repairing clothes.
Anything that's going to stop something going into a landfill, it's got to be good.
In our throw-out culture, we send roughly 3.5 million tonnes of waste to landfill every single year. Now, if you're struggling to get your head around that number, imagine a rugby field filled 30 stories high every single month. And around two-thirds of that could have been reused or recycled.
One of the problems is this.
That one looks a bit more serious. This is just fully broken away.
Items that are too expensive or too difficult to repair.
By law, a product should be durable, so it should last for a reasonable period of time. But what is reasonable?
I would expect 10 years.
Glennis is talking about this Asko oven, which is clearly not where it should be.
The controls on the top of the stove no longer worked. I couldn't see how the elements were actually functioning. In fact, lots of times it just didn't turn on at all.
Given it was only 6 years old, Glennis assumed it would be easy enough to fix.
I never gave it a thought that parts wouldn't be available for it. You know, it wasn't a cheap stove. It was $2,500, you know.
So after visits from three different technicians, Glennis is left with an oven that won't work and can't be fixed.
I kept going and I thought, well, this just isn't good enough, knowing Consumer Guarantee Act that they meant to keep parts for the life of the stove, and I couldn't call 6 years the life of a stove.
So a $2,500 oven, how long should that last for?
$2,500. 15 years for the oven.
Probably 10 years, 10 to 15 years.
And that we've spent a lot of money on it, so you want to last at least 20 years and hopefully longer.
My mother had the same one all her life.
And Consumer NZ agrees. It says ovens should last for a lot longer than 6 years.
Ovens pretty much last as long as they're in your kitchen. So I think that that should last for probably 10 to 15 years.
Under consumer law, Glennis would have had a good case to get some sort of remedy, like a new oven. But in this case, the retailer has closed down, the Asko distributor has changed hands, so after months of to-ing and fro-ing, understandably, Glennis gave up and bought a new oven. Which means, sadly, this one may end up adding to those millions of tonnes of waste.
That is so frustrating. I'm trying to keep a hold of like my plastic forks, and we've got whole ovens and stuff. I'm not joking. That's terrible, the waste we've got.
It's horrible, horrible.
Look, and under the CGA, the Consumer Guarantee Act, manufacturers must guarantee that there are spare parts and repair facilities, but they can opt out of that guarantee by letting you know when you buy that parts will be limited or no longer available, which also doesn't really seem fair.
No, look, Glennis's case was even more complicated because even though her oven was labelled Asko, it was actually built by a European company, and that company went bust not long after she bought her oven, so the only parts available were those in stock.
Right. That is a tricky one. Very, very
yes,
tricky.
Yes, I do have good news, though. I have tracked down the original distributor of the oven, Award Appliances, and they've said they'll chat through some options with Glennis. So we'll keep across those chats to make sure they actually happen and turn into something.
Let's start a campaign. Save the oven. Save the oven. Put it on a T-shirt.